I realized that I was really good at social media and, once again, really good at making connections. And so my job started shifting and molding into how do I bring in influencers to talk about our work? How do I continue to mold Stacy's brand? I held a lot of her creative projects. So I was point for our documentary that came out with Amazon 2 years ago now. She's written many books, and I've been on every single one of those committees and helping figure out how do we sell more books? How do we brand it and amplify it in this way? And I essentially created my own lane at our organization now to mold and put all of those different things together.